as soon as the plane lands. The reason they have two pilots, it's hard enough for one.
25 years ago, the temperature in New York was over 90 in the shade, but it was time to preview winter fashions. The fashion calendar was just as wacky then as now, and as for the styles, well, they look good to America in 1934. Mink, ermine, and silver fox, the gals felt the cold more in those days than now. In zippers. Lock that vertebrae.
In the world of fashion, the fur...
Long skirts were the fashion until the giddy flapper rebelled. And in 45, we're back where we... For a midsummer afternoon, Miss Brownie designs a trim frock using the...
As winter breezes let up, and with the coming of spring zephyrs, these milkmaids make up our minds just how we'd like to wear that new one. A bit of the past, and reflect those days of gracious living, according to Mom and Pop. The ancient Grecian coiffures inspired this helmet, and to top off this preview, what do you think of this daisy foam? Ah, spring.
She's ready for the sea, but she's always ready for seeing. This one's called Skirts Ahoy, a two-piece number that can be converted into one piece at milady's whim. But listen, gals, too much meddle with the middle, and you'll have us men in a muddle. Upper strata has a ruffled bra that's aimed to give you a lift. Ah, that good old summertime.
Most of what you see is Mary, and even Mary sees what you see. This little tableau is dated 98 to 48. Next time Grandpop talks about the good old days, just let him do a double take of the little portion we're about to unveil. Okay, Pop. Get on your high-wheel bicycle and pedal over. Start talking about the blizzard of 88, and don't forget to bring your earmuffs. That'll be me with the spyglass.
Don't you agree? Some things just seem to go to my head, that's all. The people who design sweaters and those who are so designed that they...
suit called Popcorn for the Fishes. Sounds corny, but there are...